Now, what is your name?
Milton.
All right.
This is obviously just a I emptied it out just so you don't get tempted. It's an empty box. Okay, first of all, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna ask Milton, verify with a yes or no, does it say serving size 1 teaspoon, just so we're all playing the same game? Okay, yes. Go down to sugar. How many grams of sugar fill up the teaspoon? Milton just said 4 grams. 4 grams fill up a teaspoon. Now, some of you are saying, why is that significant? It sounds kind of crazy, but why is it significant? Let me tell you why. In one can of Pepsi, there is just over 40 grams of sugar. We're not supposed to know. That's the point. By design, we're not supposed to know. Here's why. When we just answered what the FDA and the USDA just did with the food pyramid, why in the world would all of a sudden they say eat 6 to 11 servings of bread, cereals, pasta, potato, rice, corn, and everybody became overweight? Because sugar is fat free. And what was the one thing they said? Keep a low fat diet. So all these high sugar products came out and said fat free, and everybody literally ran to eat it. And what happened? We blew up. We became overweight and sick.